Hello, this is Saran Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, Episode 11. Yeah, come on, Link! On this episode, Link will be visiting the Great Fairy. Yeah! Drop the dog, Link! Haha, there you go. Now, let's go find the Stray Fairy to rebuild the Great Fairy once more. Why? Because we went back in time. Haha, so now we have to rebuild her again. Come on, then. Yeah, there's the Stray Fairy. Ha! Nice job, Link.
Please hear me, please. The mask girl has broken me apart and scattered my pieces. Please find a way to return me to the Fairy Fountain in North Pole Town.
Ha! Don't worry, we'll do that. We've done this once. We can do it one more time. Yeah. Yeah.
Link.
Ha! Come on, then, Link.
Link!
What do you want, Tal?
You're not Link.
I know, but what do you want anyways?
We're going to the Great Fairy because she said to visit her once Link heals his Deku form and comes back and transforms back to his original self.
Yeah, that's true. That's why we're going to the Great Fairy right now. Because that's exactly what she said. What are you doing, Link? Oh, I see. You're trying to get that heart piece up there. There's a better way, Link. Come on. Just go around here. And get onto this thing here. This pole or wood. And then just jump. Come on, then. Yeah. Fantastic. Now, to get a heart piece, huh? Ha! Yeah! Fantastic!
You got a piece of heart! You've collected 3 pieces so far! Collect one more to extend your life energy!
Haha, we know. Come on then, let's visit the Great Fairy. There we go. There you go, Stray Fairy. Now you guys can rebuild yourself into the Great Fairy. All right.
Oh, darling, you kind young one. Thank you for returning my broken and shattered body to normal. I am the Great Fairy of Magic. For now, this is all I can offer you. Allow me to ease your weariness as my token of gratitude.
Haha, thank you, Great Fairy. Now Link is fully health. Haha, is fully charged with his magic, yeah.
Oh, kind young one. Scattered throughout the 4 temples of the Sun are broken stray fairies like me. Please find a way to save them and return them to their fountains. Surely they will add to your strength. Allow me to grant you something good so that the stray fairies will not fear you.
Oh, cool, yeah. Alright, we got a mask!
You got the Great Fairy Mask! Fair with sea! Stray fairies will fly to you when you wear it! You'll know when you're close to a fairy who's lost in the temple if the mask's hairs begin to shimmer!
Cool!
Come see me wherever your quest has made you wear it!
Haha! Alright! Cool, we'll come see you for sure! Alright, let's go! Oh, and let's equip the Deku Mask! Come on then! Yeah. Fantastic! And now, we will be talking to the bomber kid right there. This little kid right here, from the bomber's gang. Come on, Link. Cool. Alright, let's blow the balloon once more. Fantastic. Alright, and now, let's turn back to Link. Haha, cool. Alright. Hey there, little kid.
Are you the guy who just popped the ball up there? Whoa! Hey, just for you, guy, I can make you a member of our gang, the Bombers. But there's a test for becoming a Bombers member. Come on, give it a try. Are you ready?
Yes, Link is always ready.
Alright, line up, guys!
Oh, you guys again.
What do you mean again?
Don't worry about that.
If you can find all five of us by tomorrow morning, I'll teach you a secret code. Ready?
Cool.
Yeah, well, let's go find them again. This time, as Link. Original Self Link. Not as the Deku Link.
Uh-huh, you got me. Now there are only four left.
There's the other one here. Oh, we'll catch you. Don't worry. Yeah.
Uh-huh, you got me. Now there are only three left.
Cool.
Come on then, Link. You can find the other kids. Come on! Let's go into East Clock Town now. Yeah. Oh, there's one of them!
Look at him run!
Hey, come back here! Yeah!
You caught me! Now there are only two left!
Yeah, we know. Come on then! And just for this, let's turn into a Deku Scrub. We'll see what I mean by that. Oh, you can't run away, little friend. Oh no. Oh, this kid is hard to catch.
Look at him run.
Oh, come on. Come on, little. Yeah.
Ah, you got me. Now there's only one left.
Alright, let's go back to West Clock Town, where the last one will be. And what we can do here is turn into the Deku Scrub as follows. Come on then. As following now. Wow, you sure are in a lot of pain, Link, to turn into this Deku Scrub. And what we can do here is stun one of the kids right here so he doesn't run off this time. With this bubble thing. Now we can turn back into Link.
Yeah, come on! Yeah!
And then we can catch him. Oh no, he got unstunned somehow.
No way, you finally got me.
Haha, fantastic.
You did it, so what's your name, guy? Link, huh? Alright, let's go get Broken Rosen. He's been doing all kinds of bad things lately. Sorry, today he's out. I'm making Link a bomber. You guys don't mind, right? Right! This is a bomber's notebook. It contains the words we live by. Read it over.
Haha! Yeah, you got the bomber's notebook. Haha!
Let me in it. It allows you to keep track of people's schedules. Press A to access the quest status screen. Then highlight the notebook and press A to read it.
Ha! Cool.
One. Find trouble people and add their names and pictures. Only 20 people who fit in your book. Two. Promise to help them. Mark promises with promise stickers. Never be late with filling your promises. Fulfilling your promises. Whatever you saw on Almost Puzzle, it makes you happy. So a happy sticker will be added to your book. Come on, so much problem, though. Now removing stickers. Use promise stickers to keep track of people until everyone is happy. Don't forget the rules! Alright, then I'll teach you our secret code. Ready?
Cool, yeah. 14325.
The code is 14325. Write it down!
We already know it.
The Bomber Secret Society of Justice was added to your notebook. You were taught the secret code. This was added to your notebook.
Ah, cool. All right. That's awesome. Yeah, and that does it for episode 11 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Yeah. I'll get a few rupees. I'm moving bushes. Come on, then. Stay tuned for episode 12 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. This is Saron Lionheart, signing out.